given her taxing, probably traumatic experience filming Phantom of the Opera, it stands to reason that Mary started wondering if Hollywood was the place for her after all. In 1926, she and Paul Koner got engaged, but her parents were appalled. They disapproved of her marrying a Jewish man, and forced her to break it off or be disowned.